Tessa has been arrested in Connecticut and will appear in a U.S. courtroom next week on a charge of larceny. Theft. If convicted, she could face from 1 to 5 years in prison. And, at times, Tessa Dahl has seemed to have it all. Being named one of the 5 most beautiful women in the world by Time magazine. As well as being the mother of voluptuous supermodel Sophie Dahl, I can reveal that she has been arrested in Connecticut and will appear in a U.S. courtroom next week on a charge of larceny. Theft. If convicted, she could face from 1 to 5 years in prison. The squalid episode began when Tessa checked into a Connecticut hotel. The Inner Lock and Inn, where rooms start at £140 a night. On October 27th last year, signing in as Chantal Dahl, Chantal being the Christian name which appears on her birth certificate.